We're gonna learn a very traditional pose. You're gonna start by lifting your right foot up. Make sure you hook it on the pole. The pole's supposed to be right under your knee. From here, the right arm is gonna be all the way up, and so you're gonna slide it down as you go back slowly, arching your back and touching your body. From here, you're gonna come up, bring your chest towards the pole, and sliding your leg all the way down.